What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the show. And I said in the first episode that we're going to go to the O2 or Wembley Stadium. And you know what? I've delivered my promises. We're actually at the O2. We're at one of the biggest clubs in London and one of the newest clubs, in fact, the super clubs, Matter. This club's crazy inside, guys. You want to see some of the decor? We'll show you guys inside. But yeah, basically, we're here at the King's After Party. It's like the Diwali show. They showcase like talent and across a wide range of genres and so forth. But yeah, we're at the after party. And guys, it's hotting up at the moment. I'm actually early for once. I always tell you guys how I'm late, but I'm early today. And I got a cool press pass as well, so I feel a bit important. But yeah, gonna go inside. They got a mad lineup inside. They got Versatile coming on, KIG Family. They got Aman Hayer, DJ Luck, MC Nee, Masterstepz, Malika, and a massive lineup inside. So we're gonna catch up with all those guys. We're gonna catch up with all the party goers, and we're gonna catch you guys inside. How you doing, man? You're right. Did you go to the talent show earlier? Did you?
Yeah, I was performing in it.
Did you perform? What did you perform then?
I was part of Crash Dummies, man.
So we weren't actually at the show. But we come to check the after party out. So you performed. What did you perform then?
I performed the hip hop dance act, man.
And how did that go? Do you have a big response?
Yeah, it was wicked, man. The crowd loved it, and we loved it, so it was good.
So you were doing the garba act, yeah?
Yeah.
So did you think the show went well?
I was watching it from behind. It was really good. Yeah, we really
Is it the first time you've been in the show?
No, I was in it last year as well.
Really? So you had a bit of an advantage over the other accent?
No, not really. We all find it the same. We were still nervous and everything, but it was really fun.
Did you get the biggest cheer?
I'd say so.
Yeah. She got the biggest cheer. What's your name?
Arty
got the biggest cheer. For everyone out there at Kings, Arty got the biggest cheer. So are you going to be raving up on the dance floor today?
Yeah, definitely.
But no garba moves, nah?
Maybe. Why not?
Why not? Why can't we do garba on the dance floor? Now, I think we should make a song called Garba on the Dance Floor.
Join us, do some garba.
Is that an invite? Yeah. But I can't do garba.
Why not? We'll teach you.
You promise to teach me?
Yeah.
Your friend looks a bit shy and like, oh my God.
No, I'm not shy. We are in the garba
tonight.
We rock the stage and we will teach anyone who wants to learn garba.
This urban dance said that they were better than you though. This Chinese guy, he said he was.
No.
Right, it's all about the traditional dance.
Exactly. It's a Diwali show, traditional all the way.
I swear it's like November though, mid-November. But you know, Diwali show now.
Even my number 3 was like way past, yeah.
This dude is too cool. I definitely want to interview this dude. How cool are you? You look like a Neo crossover Michael Jackson. What's your name?
Cash.
Cross Cash.
Yeah.
So Cash, were you performing in the thing today?
Yeah, I was in the MJ act. And
see how I guessed that? You were in 2 acts. You weren't in 1.
I was in 2. Yeah.
So you're like a man of many talents.
I wouldn't know that. I'm versatile. I like
versatile.
To.
Ah, look at that. So what else can we put in your profile? Versatile?
Single.
Are you hitting on me? Cash?
No.
Oh, that's okay then. Are you too shy but to show me now?
I can show you a couple of moves.
Go on then, go on. Go show me something. You didn't do heat. So guys, we're going through the double doors. This club is crazy. Crazy. How are you?
I'm gorgeous.
Did you go to the show earlier?
I did.
What was the best thing in the show?
When the guys were doing a catwalk.
Yeah?
I don't like how girls are objectified.
You don't like girls?
I don't like girls objectified. Objectified.
You don't like girls? Why does he not like girls? He doesn't like girls. Let's go. Basically, my boys on stage in a moment. We got Aman Hayer on stage. He's on there at the moment, doing his thing. Let's go out, shake a two. Oh, are you? Let's go out, shake a two. That's how we do. I don't know if you can see, basically, this is the DJ booth. And up there is a crowd. And what's going on, guys? I just popped outside for a second. And you know, I just thought I'd remind you. Remember that t-shirt I told you about, this star in the print one? And you know, before we just had Nurma Sidhu's signature. Now we've got H. Stummy, Nilma Sidhu. We've got Deneo, Jeremiah, RDB, Jas Johal. I don't know who else that is. Kyla. We've got Kyla's on there as well. RDB. They signed mine in India. But anyway, we've got some big names on this t-shirt. This is going to go out to one of my lucky viewers. So guys, if you're lucky, we're going to send it out to you. The competition is going to be happening later in the series. So keep an eye out for that. And you might have an all signed Star in the Pen t-shirt. I want to ask you now, yeah, like, obviously this is more of an Asian kind of party tonight. You know, like, now with the music, like, Jay Sean, he's kind of pioneered Asian people into the whole urban scene now. Do you think that he's opened up a gateway for more Asian talent to go through?
Of course, man, you know what I mean? From the time, you know, Cash Money Records, Lil Wayne and Baby are looking at Jay Sean, you know that there's a big opportunity for Asian community to come in and just and do their thing. You know what I mean? You know, there's no stopping it. Before we had Juggy D, we had Richie Rich, and then now Jay Sean is just taking it to that next level, and he's just opened up the eyes for the Asian community. It can easily be done, and like Jay Sean just proved it.
You never know, man. I might be on Joyce FM next week. You never know. Steps might be nice to me. And now, joking. Man,
no. Listen, you know what? It's all about people working together. We've always said this. Like the Americans have been doing it for years, yeah, working together, and that's what we need to do in the UK. You know what I mean? Everyone just work together, and you know, the music will just grow. Whatever you want to do in life, right? Put your mind to it. And it will happen. You know what I mean? If you have that negative influence around you, then you're always going to get negative response. If you have positive stuff around you, you're always going to get positive things happen to you. That's all you got to be, is positive in life. Listen, you got to let me know where the party's at.
All right, that's it. You know what I mean? We're going to let you know the party. I'm going to let you go anyway. It's wicked having you, Steps.
Cool, my brother.
Always a pleasure. Take it easy, brother. That's Steps on the Night Shift show. We always do it big.
How many people love veteran music? From Asia, so what you do, after the count of three, I want you to put your hands up in the air and make as much noise as possible. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
All right, guys, I'm with one of the living legends. Can I call you living legend? Is that too old? One of the living parties. We've got Mr. Aman Hayer with me. Aman, you know what? Even though like we get along so well, you've never been on my show before.
Never.
You don't phone me. He's supposed to. I was supposed to do something for him about 3 weeks ago. And you're Indian timing, innit? Proper Indian timing, innit?
You
just finished your set in London. How did you find it?
Good, man. Really good. I played. They had a charity show first.
Oh, did you go there first?
At the Royal Festival Hall. So I played there, and then I came here as well.
We didn't get invited to there.
Next time.
I didn't wake up. It's night shift, isn't it?
Usual.
You now released your EP, yeah. And what more can we expect? Can we expect another Grand Shaker 3?
Yeah, album's coming out, The Entourage, coming out February the 13th. So get ready for that.
Just before Valentine's, everyone can buy it for their partner.
That's
clever, isn't it?
Yeah. So that's coming. Then Grand Shaker 3.
I was joking, there is a Grand Shaker 3, okay.
The trilogy.
He's going to release a box set soon.
And then KS Mukkan's new album getting ready. That'll be out probably January. Grey Jelly's new album getting ready. Sabzi Chima's new album.
So do you have any time to sleep then?
No.
How many? This guy is on it hard. You're doing really well with it. That's good. So on Valentine's Day, before Valentine's, everyone's going to be like, babe, I bought you Aman Hayer's album.
Hopefully.
Are you going to send me one in the post, my Valentine's present?
Definitely.
You promised that. That's it. He said he's gonna send me a card. It has to be a heart one though, yeah.
Okay.
Grand Shaker 3. With see, he's shy now. Aman's not really shy.
Yeah,
I'm gonna let you go anyway. But you got a long drive home. You know what? You lot should be really driving for Filmers, boys. Filmers, boys. Just standing there. Look at that hiding away.
He's the old man.
They're not old boys. He's the younger one out of all of them. But Aman,
they ain't told at home where they, you know.
Oh, they haven't. Now they know. Papia, you know where they are now. We just got you a night shift. Yes. with this exclusive, this is how we roll on Night Shift. And I'm gonna let it happen, so don't blame me. I'm gonna tell you to do it before we came. But I'm gonna let you go. Cool. It's a pleasure having you on the show. And
big up all my many many dinner dal aya. Happy mera veer dinner show karaya chala kos.
Yeah, definitely. And you have to do me one favor. You have to big up the Night Shift show.
Big up my main man, Mr. Jas Johal, and H and all the other boys as well. Big Brit Asia boys running things.
We are running things. Amen. I'll get a hug, you don't get one.